Scenes 1 through 8 causes a pre-programmed set of lighting levels, or a preset, to fade in while the previously selected scene fades out. Tapping a scene button twice causes the lighting levels to change immediately, bypassing the fade time. The max button brings all assigned lighting levels gradually to the maximum level. Tapping the button twice causes the lighting levels to change immediately, bypassing the fade time. You can change all the lights at once, or change individual lighting levels without changing the presets. The approximate lighting level for each zone is represented by the zone level LED indicators. The exact percentage for each zone is shown on the LCD screen. Use the master up or master down arrow button to adjust overall lighting levels. You can adjust individual lighting levels for each zone by using the zone up or down arrow. The zone status buttons are located above the zone LED level indicators. Pressing these buttons will display the status and information for each zone on the LCD screen. This is the IR receiver. This is used to communicate with an optional remote. Here are the menu navigation buttons. These buttons are located just beneath the LCD screen. The left and right arrow moves the cursor to the previous or next menu item. The up or down arrow scrolls through menus and submenus and is also used to change values. The select save button selects a value to be modified and is also used to save a modified value. The menu cancel button is used to enter and exit menus and submenus. The clear button clears or returns a selected value to 0. The page zones button alternates the zone numbers between 1 through 8, 9 through 16, 17 through 24, and 25 through 32. The LCD screen will indicate which page you are in. P1 refers to zones 1 through 8, P2 refers to zones 9 through 16, P3 refers to zones 17 through 24, and P4 refers to zones 25 through 32. This concludes the basic overview of the D4000 series master station controls. To learn more about Leviton products, please visit leviton.com.